The thing I love about improv is that you have to be completely present in order to create this thing in the moment with others, and it's so freeing. It's scary as, can I swear, by the way?
Oh yeah, 100%.
Yeah, it's
100%.
scary as fuck, but it's very deliberating and freeing, and that's why I love it.